Arrests abounded. There were more than 30 injuries on both sides and a damage bill in the hundreds of thousands of dollars run up before the demonstrators were forced back. Police claim the protesters breached an agreement.
Green senators promised to vote down the new industrial relations laws.
To bury that bill. To give life to the ethos of this nation, which is a fair go.